What is going on, everybody? It's day 126, and we are officially, what now, 4 days away from the new year. Monday is January 1st, and oh my gosh, it is going by super, super fast. I just remember it was like a couple weeks ago, New Year's was 2 weeks away, and now it's literally right around the corner. And today I literally spent all day looking at all the goals that I set that I want to achieve before December 31st, which is Sunday. And there's still quite a few that I need to get done. My major one right now, which I worked through all day today and will be doing tomorrow, is revamping my website, my personal one, and unforgettablebysava.com. So that's really exciting because, you know, laying everything out for the new year, and once I do have that all figured out, you know, on my new website, I'm going to lay out everything that I offer for Unforgettable Instagram, a digital agency that I am actually have already launched to clients right now. I am taking a couple more clients for this upcoming new year, so if you guys are interested, comment below, message me, send me a direct message, and we will jump on a call and talk through things. One of my clients right now, we actually have hers up and going. It's Copy That Pops with Laura Peterson, and we have an entire layout and everything going for her. So if you guys want to check it out, go over to Copy That Pops on Instagram and check it out. It's pretty sweet right now. I absolutely love the layout. And everything that we did, we walked through the call. On the first call, we talk a lot about, you know, the style, the acronym style that I use for my company. We walk through the brand, the color, what target audience that she wants to get in front of, how to actually get hashtags that will convert and get an engagement on your posts and things along that line. So for myself, you know, I'm working with Laura, another client, and then also building up my own personal Instagram and Unforgettable by Sava, which if you guys haven't checked out already, go check it out right now. But besides that, that's pretty much all I've been doing all day. It's been snowing, so I kind of just been at home on my laptop with my blanket working, which I feel like is the best way to spend your day. So that's pretty much what I did. It's day 126. Still keeping up with everything that I've been posting to you guys about. It's getting pretty crazy because 2018 is going to be literally the best year yet, and everything that is about to happen, everything that I have laid out, planned, goaled, and set is going to happen in the next couple of months. So if you guys have not set your New Year's goals yet, I highly recommend doing so before going into the new year, because you really want to know what your main focus is before, you know, Monday, before January 1st. So take time, lay out your goals, reach out to me, let me know what they are, and maybe I can help you guys out with them. But that is pretty much all I have for you guys today. So I'm going to go, going to continue grinding away on my website, and I hope you guys have a great rest of your night, and make sure to keep it unforgettable. I will talk to you guys tomorrow.